Cobb County Police spent the overnight hours working a double shooting at an apartment complex. Monday, shortly before 1:30 a.m., officers responded to the Mableton Ridge complex on Mableton Parkway. That's where they found two victims. Officers on the scene couldn't give us any information about the people who were shot, including their condition, age, if they are male or female, or if they lived in the complex. Detectives could be seen concentrating much of their efforts on an upstairs unit in the 3800 building. Fox 5 cameras also saw them looking for clues around the back and the building next door. There is no word yet if any arrests have been made, if police have a suspect description, or if they have determined a motive for the crime.